All right. Hey, folks, Detectable. Indy's Detectable Man Cave late at night. It's about quarter to 11 p.m. This is for the 500 subs giveaway. And the winner for this prize is this little specy. And mind you, it is tiny. Don't get me wrong. It is a tiny bit. You can see the little bit of gold sticking out the end. It's probably a 0.1. Don't know exactly how much it weighs, but there it is. So, look, it's a small gift. From me to my subscribers, thank you for being part of my journey. There's some of the other nuggets I found in the last 12 months. Was that a specie? Oh, I didn't realize I had another specie right there. A little bit of quartz in that, not much more gold than quartz. But anyway, that's some of the other nuggets I got in the last 12 months using the 6000. I don't get out much. I mean, mind you, I just got out of hospital last week as well, so that was nasty. I'm in hospital for a fair bit for appointments, but this was an emergency, but I'm all good now. Anyway, so I've got the duck race. I'm going to do a duck race. I've got a 30-second duck race. How do I get this? I can't find the list. Anyway, so look, I've got all the names and I typed them all in. I'm not sure. I didn't count how many it was. It's probably about 20. What I'll do is I'll shuffle them around. I thought I'd get a full screen, but I don't. I don't know how to do full screen, so... So I'll shuffle these around, and this is my laptop I haven't used in 2 years, so bear with me. So I'll shuffle it again, just give it a bit more, make it more fair, and I've typed the names in as I saw them in the comments. All right, so let's start the duck race. Here we go. Yeah, see, computer's running dead slow, and where's the sound? No sound. Gosh. There's sound, but it's not working. So anyway, here's little quacks. So here they go. It's only a 30-second race. It's only 5 seconds to go. Who's going to come in from behind? D Reynolds is coming in behind. D Reynolds wins it. Yay, D Reynolds. All right, so D Reynolds. If you want to get a hold of me, you can send me an email at adonisthebull@hotmail.com. So that's AdonisTheBull. I probably should have had that on screen. At hotmail.com. Adonis, as in the god, and the bull, as in a bull, but the bull, at hotmail.com. Otherwise, try and get a hold of me on Facebook and see how we go. So congrats to Dean Reynolds. You won this little specie. And when I get 1,000 subs, I'll probably do a nugget. I've got these other nuggets here, which I won in a raffle. I'll show you quickly what they look like. I won these little 3 nuggets in a raffle. I'll probably give that one for 1,000 sub giveaway. So I'll just get them out. The larger one, it's probably close to a gram. Probably half a gram, I'd say. So the other one I'll keep. The other one's a bit larger. It's about 2.5 grams. So that's that one right there. Nice little nuggy right there. And actually, I've got the scales right here, so I'll just chuck them on. I'll chuck it on and see how much that weighs. Alright, waiting for the thing. So, well, they got almost a gram, 0.92. So that'll be the 1,000 sub giveaway when I get closer to that. So, congratulations again to Dean Reynolds. Get in touch with me at either on YouTube or on Facebook if you know me. And even the email, like I said, adonisthebull@hotmail.com. Anyway, congrats to everyone. Thanks for being, like I said, part of my journey. And we'll see you on the next hunt. And hopefully the 1,000 subscriber draw giveaway, which is this 0.92 nugget. It's a bit, I know it's pretty bad light in here. You can't see it too well. But it's a nice bit. There you go. Almost a gram. So that'll be the next giveaway. I'll put that aside. And see how we go. I'll try and fill this tray up by next year. Anyway, see you later. Enjoy the rest of your night.